When the bright sparks of London's Regent's Park step out, it's an occasion. And today the Highgate Harriers are teamed against the Metropolitan Police in a 3-mile step out round the inner circle of the park. The idea is to keep the old knees going faster than the other fellows, but not fast enough for a running commentary. The grueling pacers thin the field down to 3, and soon there's only one in the running, walking. Frank Bignal of Paddington is the winner.